Hey, it's Chris and Brian with ComicUI. We're here with Tom Brevoort.
Brevoort
at C2E2. And we're, Tom, what books do you recommend people jump on this summer for Marvel?
Well, I think we've got a whole slew of new good jumping on points. The new Avengers book by Jason Aaron and Ed McGuinness. That's kind of the linchpin of the whole Marvel universe moving forward. I also really, really dig Immortal Hulk, Al Ewing and Joe Bennett's new take on the resurrected Hulk, which will be pretty cool and will get some people's attention in a way they're maybe not expecting. Dan Slott's Tony Stark Iron Man with Valeria Skeedy is pretty great. Obviously, everybody's looking forward to Fantastic Four with Dan and Sarah in August. The Sentry book that we talked about a few seconds ago in June from Jeff Lemire and Kim Jacinto is pretty cool. We really have just a lot of things coming. Amazing Spider-Man with Nick Spencer and Ryan Otley is going to be a lot of fun. Doctor Strange by Mark Waid and Jesus Saiz, kind of a different take on Doctor Strange. I could kind of go on and on. I'm sitting here going, what am I forgetting? which books am I not hitting? But they're all pretty good. Venom by Donnie and Ryan Stegman will be pretty awesome.
Awesome. Is there any books out right now you recommend someone go pick up off the shelves today?
I'm in the middle of, we're almost finished with Avengers No Surrender, the Avengers Weekly. We're into the last month of that. It's not too late to get on board and jump on. It's a rocket roller coaster from start to finish, and we're now getting to the finish and all of the big climactic stuff. So that's definitely a thing I would point people towards.
Awesome. And you have any surprise announcements for us at the next Marvel's Big Thing panel today?
I'm sure we will.
Okay.
I'm not going to give them to you now because they wouldn't be a surprise.
Well, we'll be covering them while we're there then. Thank you, Tom. We appreciate it.
Thank you.